actor holds the record for being named People Magazine's Sexiest Man Alive?
William Shatner.
I don't think it's Shatner.
Then it's got to be Patrick Stewart.
No.
Formal protest.
All right, singer who sang Oops, I Did It Again? Okay. Tweety Bird taught he taught a what?
Romulan.
Yes, he taught a Romulan.